WWDC 2015, the longest keynote I have ever watched. Let's listen to this song. Let's listen to this song. And when we listen to this, oh, we have to listen to this. Merhaba and welcome to iPhoneo. Today I'm going to show you every single feature that came with iOS 9 Beta 1. And watch OS 2 beta. Well, maybe not all of them, but most of them. And I'm going to answer every possible question you may have. Maybe not all of them, but most of them. Devices are compatible. iPad 2, 3, 4, Air, Air 2, Mini, Mini 2, and Mini 3, iPhone 4S, 5C, 5S, 6, 6 Plus, iPod 5th generation, and your how do we install this? Backup, 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 backup to your hard drive, backup to your iTunes, backup to your iCloud, backup everywhere you can. Because no one knows what's going to happen. If you're a developer, you just go to your developer page and download the necessary files and then connect it to your iTunes and then register your devices and then you just update and there you go. Do you need to be a developer and do you need to register your UDID number? Yes and no. Well, yes to be safe. No if you want to restore your device to 8.3 and then update to 9. But if something goes wrong, it is completely Apple's fault. So you're not a developer and you don't have your UDID registered. What can you do? You can go to IMZDL. Quick note, if Siri stops working after your update, that means, sadly, you have to restore. How to install the new watchOS 2 beta? Tricky, but it's fun, a lot of fun. First of all, download Xcode and then plug in your device that is paired with that watch. And then go to Windows and Devices and find your watch's UDID number. And then go to your developer account and add that UDID number to your registered devices. And then on your phone, go and download the mobile config file or email it to yourself. I know you're asking where's your watch, where's your phone, where's everything, right? Well, iOS 9, despite what they were saying during the keynote, the beta 1, this is why they're beta by the way, drains your battery so fast that my phone, which normally goes almost 3 days, 2 days easily, and my watch that goes 2 days easily, dies every day. So they're in there getting charged, getting ready for the video shoot. Okay, back to our subject. After you download the mobile config file, it will guide you to the rest of updating process. But bear in mind, the watch updates and restarts so slowly that you may think there's something wrong with it. Oh, and by the way, there's no going back. Once you install watchOS 2 beta, there's no downgrading. You cannot downgrade watchOS 2 beta, which only works with iOS 9. That means if you want to use your watch, you can't downgrade your phone as well. Keep this in mind, this is very important. And if I find a way to downgrade the watch, I will add a link here. Just click on that. If this is clickable right now, that means you're in luck, you can downgrade your watch. But no, probably not, right? Yeah, click, yeah. What happened? The video paused, right? Nothing else happened. No, stop clicking. Stop clicking! Let's talk about everything that is new in iOS 9 Beta 1. Magically appearing iPhone! First of all, search! Swiping left is back. You can swipe left and you can search even more stuff. You can get suggestions. Also, you still have the swipe down in Beta 1. I don't know, maybe it will go away. But you can still swipe down and do the other search as well. When you're in something and you tap on something and it directs you somewhere else, your carrier sign becomes go back to whatever application you came from. Siri does more stuff. and the screen animations are just amazing. It reminds me of Knight Rider 2000, that red light. Siri seems to be doing something similar, which I find it amazing. Now I can talk to my watch and Siri looks like Knight Rider. I feel like Michael Knight. Now, this is very important. It is the reinvention of the keyboard. Apple, after years of research, after years of hard work, they have reimagined, remastered, reinvented, redefined the keyboard. When it's lowercase, the keys are lowercase. Just look at that. I mean, who comes up with that, right? It's just unbelievable. The new font called San Francisco looks really good. Okay, that's really good. Predictive text now supports other languages, such as Turkish, which is a language I happen to speak. The low power mode, amazing. Background app refresh, it shuts down fetch from mail, and then it shuts dims the screen light, and then it limits the network usage. So this is brand new, right? And they say it gives you 3 hours, which is great, but these are the things we were already doing. My fetch has been off probably forever. My screen is something I can barely see. I turn off whatever I can turn off whenever I can. And background app refresh, it was never on my phone. But now, if you don't know they existed, you can just swipe that and then you're reserving your battery. The inventions from this keynote is endless. They, once again, reimagined, reinvented, redesigning. I mean, with all of that, I mean renaming Passbook to Wallet. So it's the same thing, it's just called Wallet. And then there's a new icon. But this is good. Double click this. And it's your Passbook. Wallet. And now you can add rewards to your Passbook Wallet. Different types of passcodes. Select your camera frame rate from the settings. Instead of being in the camera app and tapping on those numbers to change it, now we have to go into settings. A line crossing over the word HDR or the flash, because in photos now you can scrub through your photos. But still, no warning whatsoever when you hold your phone like this and start filming. It should say you are stupid. Hold your phone like this and film like that. Learn from YouTube. This is the Capture app. Well, look what it says. Rotate your device. Videos look better in landscape. You should let people know that they're being idiots with their expensive technology in their hands. Touch accommodations. New settings under accessibility. Goodbye, newsstand. Well, no one liked you anyway. Hello, Flipboard. News.
You can add your iCloud Drive on your home screen, just like Dropbox.
Notes. You can do a lot with notes. You can put links, photos, drawings, whatever you want in your notes. Bullets. New app switching screen. It is beautiful, but still there is no close them all, shut them all button somewhere. Coming soon, Apple Music. Ping is coming back with a vengeance. Multitasking, it's beautiful and works on all iPads that are Air and second generation. It doesn't work with all apps right now, but I'm sure it will in the future. And then slide over, that's very sweet, but it only works with certain apps, but I think that's gonna change as well. Now, picture in picture! Ha! It's like we're back in 1976. Maps! You spend all your money on this crap, now you have to take the bus. Now you can add find friends in your notifications bar if you have any. New notifications when you hold your iPad sideways. New selection tool. Put two fingers on your keys and then select whatever you want more easily. Or is it? And new wallpaper. What is new in watchOS 2 beta? For this, I'm gonna come and hug you from behind. Native apps. Well, don't worry about it. It's just something good. It's just new watch faces. turn your crown for time traveling. Nightstand mode. See, this is it. Nightstand mode. Third party complications. Now the apps you downloaded, you're gonna be able to add information about them here. Listen to music through your watch's stupid speakers. Now this watch icon is animated. There's an AirPlay section here. And now you're gonna be able to watch Vine on your watch. Vine. Now you can have more friends. And you can reply to emails. Activation lock. Now the force touch doesn't erase your data. You can send multicolors in your sketches.
You can create watch faces from your photos.
Thank you very much for watching this video and I hope you enjoyed it. Please hit that subscribe button. I must have a subscribe button somewhere here on that screen. Hit it and become the part of the domination. And please let me know what you think about iOS 9 Beta 1 and watchOS 2 Beta in the comment section below. And until I see you the next time, take really good care of yourself. And hoşça kalın. Okay, this is the part where you can pick another video. I have other videos as well. So if you want to click here, there's probably a video here. And there's probably something else here. And then this video is. I did this video when I was 7. I was just 7. It's unbelievable, you have to see this video. And then this video, I'm not even in it. It's not even my video. So you have to watch that video. It's really sweet. But I'll let you decide. You know, it's all up to you. No pressure. Go with that one. I don't care. It's just as long as you go with this one, you're with me. Or if you're not going with this one, you know, we have something to discuss. You know, there's something. But I'm just gonna go back here. I'm not even looking. You just click on something. I'm not even looking. Not that one!